What's up, everyone? It's QM Animations here. Today I want to talk about something serious. Basically, what's been going on in my life? Haven't I been uploading lately? Mainly my live streams, my animations. My animations will be coming back soon, somewhere around September. And it's almost September. And for my viewers out in other countries out there, it might be already the next month. Anyways, all I gotta say is, I almost done something that you can't undo. And some people had talked me out of it, and it was just, I had some stressful things happen in my life. It was pretty bad. Like, really bad. Like, nobody died or nothing. But I was, well, I don't want to go further into those details because they're a bit personal. So, there was that. But I didn't do it. And luckily I didn't, because I got some people who support me and love me, and I didn't want to leave them behind. I'm already talking with some people. I'm talking with therapists. Help me get better in life, because, well, life is tough. Life will always throw you some of curveballs. And it will throw anything at you that you can't dodge, but at any point you can make your way through those obstacles and dodge those curveballs. And I'm finding a way how to do that by talking with people. Talk with people who can help. And I've been doing a lot better since I've been talking to a few therapists, and like having some time to collect myself and having some time to like figure out myself and a bunch of other things. I think that's pretty much everything that I have to explain. Thank y'all for watching this video. And my animations will be out soon, next month. And we're close to the month, like I said, for my fans in other countries. I don't know what to tell you. But they'll be out soon. It's still August over where I live. Over in other countries, it might be another month because the days are ahead. So who knows? Anyways, thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for listening and like taking time to watch this video and like basically like listen to my life struggles, what's been going on, but I didn't expose any of that information because it's mainly personal, but I told y'all that it was some serious stuff going on and some stuff going on in my life, so, anyways, thank y'all for listening, and, I hope to see y'all in the next live stream and or the next QM Animations video. Alright, peace.